Alright guys, I'm gonna let you know ahead of time. I'm rolling a video gate just for the shits and giggles of it for the doggone frequency tonight. Keep it under control now.
Take that audio and just turn it down just a little bit, just a tiny bit, and then Other 512, there, 410.
He's at 8.
Right back there, y'all. No doubt about it. Target 5-12, there, 410.
Talk a little fast right on think young hands are dope. I'm rolling a video, I'm throwing it on YouTube. Speed it up.
Yeah, 14.
got it. Leave it like that.
Yes, he's all out of there.
Copy, copy. Picking up the hotel body.
That's right.
Yeah, I wish that ding on an echo board. Yeah, I forgot that I had that deal ding on. Every time if I hang this mic on here,
maybe it's the 15-minute long dead key that
kind of like overheated in there. Full jam.
Uh-oh. What are you trying to say out there, Tony? Alright, I wasn't around for that kind of activity.
It's working fine there. I mean, hell, I got fucking, you know, the fan on the baby inside the thing. And then I got one that blows, sucks the air out from the side of the tube. And I got one blowing from the top of the tube. So I got three fans running. This fan, cool.
Hey, I know my little modulator only starts doing that whenever the day key gets to be too much for it. And it says, nope.
It could be possible I could have a hydrant. I'm running about a 6-watt dead key pallet. Well, it might have been more like 6-watt now.
Yeah, dog, man, why are you running through the high carrier?
Bigger four, but running four into four, that's what you had to do. I mean, I know a 2-pill, you ran like a watt. The 2 watts, it was fine, but I always heard running a higher dead key with these.
Man, I think I'm hearing what you're saying, but I believe I got a different opinion about it.
Driver, and then your driver can drive the box. Hold in. Okay, so drop the decky on my radio then.
Exactly. Let your radio drive the driver. Let the driver drive the radio.
I'll let him keep doing it like that. He'll wonder why you gotta fix it, get it repaired, buy a new one. Oh, Lord, man. Come on. Would you quit acting like a rookie over there?
Not sure.
Ain't what kind of amp are you running?
He might have the cover of that radio ticking off there, dropping the dead key there, so he might not be able to get back to us.
Well, if he's running a Phantom, you don't want to drop his wattage down that much. I mean, that radio is, or that amplifier is made to take, you know, a 3 to 4 watt carrier. I thought we was talking transistors, you know, into another transistor box. Man, I guess I should have asked more questions ahead of time. Yeah, that's way too much right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. You know, you at least want to drop it down to a 3 to... I would drop my stuff down to maybe a 2 watt dead carrier right here on that. If he's driving a Phantom, I'd drop it down to a 2 watt. That'd be perfect, okay?
Yep, 2 to 3 and let it swing the rest of the way. Yes, sir, you're right. Oh, get out of there, Dipper.
I'm glad you're still there. Where'd you go?
I'm playing poker, man. I'm having a bad day, man. My oldest dog died today.
Aw, oh, Dipper, I'm sorry to hear that, brother.
Well, thank you, sir. You know, thank you. But, you know, 18 years, you know, all that I can say is good about it, okay? It makes you live a good life and always treat her good.
Hey, Roger D on that 18 years. Wow. That's kind of like old Sammy, man. He was 17 when he passed on. Yeah, lived a long time.
You know, I love that dog, man. Man, Shiny was a good dog, Bojan.
I know you right there, Tony. I appreciate it. Now, you know, she stuck to me like glue, you know that.
Hey, Dip, I'm sorry to hear about it. I know other people saw him, but I want to tell you, I'm sorry to hear that, man. I've been through that before. 18 years? Holy shit, man. I thought I was doing good with 16. Yeah, that's tough, man. Sorry to hear it.
No, she got sick a couple days ago, man. We're going to take her to the vet today. Yeah, out to the big vet hospital. And then she died this morning before the wife could get her out there.
Yeah, well, no more misery, right?
That's another thing I said. You know, man, she lived a good life, and she, you know, she is screaming out or anything, but look like she's in pain for 2 days, you know what I mean?
Right, right. Yeah, I just want to pass it on to you. It sucks to hear.
I know the babies are going to miss their mama for real. Well, baby girl did. Because Brenda gets all upset when an animal dies. She was holding that blanket, and baby girl laid that blanket all day.
I bet, man. Yeah, baby girl's her oldest, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Like I said, man, that kind of just, wow, man, it's, wow. Wow, that's all I can say.
Well, she, you know, she stuck around me, you know, when I go upstairs, go downstairs, she was always right where I was, you know, so I'm gonna miss her, you know, greatly, you know. But, you know, maybe she went to a greater heaven, you know, I mean, she's old enough. And like, you know, I think about my grandparents, you know what I mean? He's going to live so long, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean there, Skinny, man. I know you're going to miss spinning around in that chair and seeing her right there in her little chair. That was her chair. That was hers. That was her little chair right there.
Yeah, man, that's a bummer. All right, this concludes the end of this doggone video. Y'all want to check it out? Check it out, ain't no doubt. And I might do a live one here in a minute. This goes live up on YouTube. But I got to reboot my computer because my malware bite says, uh-oh, you got a problem.